forces commander staff college has become a prime national asset, and government will do everything possible to enhance the status of this college. Let me add that the staff college has also become a very strong diplomatic tool and an important one in it to have almost all sectors of the African continent training in this institution is something that we should be proud of. Today, I am proud to say that I am retiring from the service, an accomplished and a fulfilled person.